called as a leg spinner. Actually, it's a carom ball. It almost called as a leg spin only. So when Narine came into bowl, everyone called him as a mystery spinner because he can bowl both the ways in a different way. And same action I have, but I bowl a carom ball, which is my stock ball. Narine bowl off spin, which is his stock ball. So that's why we call as a mystery spinner. Actually, they were not happy. They said that till 20 you can play cricket. So if nothing is happening in your career, then you should stop your cricket and come into the education. Actually, it was not pressure. My parents are very cool in that. But for me, it's like I was in a very poor background. So it was like for me, I was thinking that if I won't select for any state team, for anything like that, I should stop cricket or I should do some job or something like that. After completing the KPL thing, I directly went to the Champions League. That time was happening in Hyderabad, so I went for the practice for 15 days. So I was practicing with Narine. So directly I was talking to him, and I was so many things, and he was teaching me a lot of tricks and everything, how he bowls, how we should bowl, and the workout for our fingers and everything. The main part for us is only finger. It is the main thing. We should work out for that. So he taught me everything that time. I got selected for IPL and then went for the first day in the dressing room. Everyone was sitting, Gambhir and Kalis. We didn't even see him in front of, never we have seen him, only TV we have seen every time. So it was very excited for me that time. Not like that, I had a little bit pressure, but I didn't took it like, I was not thinking about the money only. So I want to play IPL and I should perform. I should play for India, that's all, everyone aimed for that. So many people will talk that you have money and you couldn't perform that, this and all. So we should be calm. I was calm every time. So I got match, one match I got and I did, that's all. First match, when I was playing for KKR and Shah Rukh Khan came and we were watching the match. After the match, we won the match against Mumbai Indians, and he came into the dressing room and he said, and my manager was there and he introduced to him. So he's like Cariappa. So, okay, he came and hugged me and he said, you're the mystery spinner. So it was a big thing for me that time. Shah Rukh Khan, and he came and hugged me and he was telling, so very happy. Actually, I took ABD and Virat this year. So I'll be aiming Chris Gayle next year. Movies I don't like actually. And I play a lot of snooker and hockey every time whenever I'm free. Because I'm from Coorg, so I play hockey every time. Virat Kohli.